I quote, "My love, by the time you..." Boy, what a handwriting. "Oh, by the time you receive this, I may be gone. Blah, blah, blah. All I am and all I have, I owe to you." You wrote this, Mr. Rose?
Excuse me, Mr. Thurmont, you tiny little worm-like infinitesimal prick. Could I have a word with my wife, please?
Certainly.
This is a who-can-sink-lowest-fastest contest you won. By showing him my letter, you have sunk below the deepest layer of prehistoric frog shit at the bottom of a New Jersey scum swamp. I may have let you have the house, but now you'll never get it. You will never get that house. Do you understand? You will never get that house.
We'll see.